Portadown, which has already been the scene of the biggest demonstration against the rerouting of loyalist parades, is tense as about 700 police prepare to go on duty to keep marchers out of the Catholic Oban Street, or tunnel area as it's known. 2,000 Orange members who had planned to meet in the town before parading through it to go on to Tandragee for the main County Armagh Orange demonstration now plan to stay in the town for the whole day, approaching the police at the tunnel every half hour with a formal request to be allowed to parade through it. This is the only one of the many parades heading for 18 different venues tomorrow, which is being rerouted. But it has symbolic significance for loyalists, who see the rerouting as an attempt by the authorities, combined with the SDLP and the Irish government, to take Portadown, the citadel of Orangism. Some of the 700 Catholic residents in the tunnel had planned a counter-demonstration for tomorrow, but it's now thought that that may not go ahead if the loyalists are kept out. In the meantime, 11th night demonstrations and bonfires are being prepared at various venues, including here in Sandy Row in Belfast, but also at trouble spots Limavady, County Derry, and Ballinahinch, County Down, where some fear the tone for tomorrow may well be set around midnight tonight.